Johnstown Tomahawks going for the weekend sweep over the division's top team, Port Huron. Falcons up 2-0, but Forrest Donovan scores his first goal as a Tomahawk to make it 2-1. After the teddy bear toss is cleaned 90 seconds into the third, Omar Mullen fires a shot. The rebound out to Zach Wallace, who ties the game at 2. We go to a shootout. Zach Wallace again with the magic touch. Then it's Alex Okicke coming up with the big save. The Tomahawks win 3-2 to finish off a weekend sweep.